Hello, hello, hello. How's everybody doing? Marcus GG's on the first. Well done. Loopy, thank you for the hydrate. Did that work? Please tell me that worked. Oh my goodness. Kid. We're so good. Thanks, Silverfish. Thanks for being here. Cat, hello. Fulmers, hello. I'm always right. We all know this. We all know I'm always right. Madzy, hello. Welcome. It is not my fault. It's so not my fault. How's everybody doing today? How was everybody's Tuesday? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, it was a Tuesday. Jay, hello, how you doing? Welcome in. Do I seem familiar to you? Yes, I do. I do remember. Welcome back. You doing good? I'm glad. I'm doing good as well. That's today's shenanigans cover. Yes, yes. Today's probably gonna be a shorter stream, not crazy long. How long has it been? I don't know. I wasn't keeping track. Were you? Were you keeping track? Were you counting the days? You should have been. Evening got even better. I hope you've had a good day, Loopy. I hope your day was so wonderful. So fantastic. Game. All right. We're good? Is that good? Do I need to mute that one? Maybe. Sounds. I haven't had a chance to fix anything or go through any sounds or anything, so they might be scuffed again. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Awesome game design right there. I know, right? Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. It's fantastic. What happened? I don't know what happened since the last time I was here, and no, I would lose count anyways if I did.
Scuffed. Run away!
Thank you for the runaways. I don't know if it worked. It worked for me. Hopefully it worked for you guys. I mean, it is on brand for us. It's fine. It's fine. You heard it? Woohoo! I just had to go through and adjust the pathing for the sound since I started with the new computer today. How's it? Cat? How did it go? New computer? Yes, yes. Was it good? Mine was good, Cat, until Windows updated, and it just all went sideways. Oh, I'm still fighting with it. New PC's amazing. Milk.
Hi, Tadpole. Hi, friends. Tadpole 13, yippee.
Kay, thank you for 16 months. Dang. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. How are you doing? Thank you for the resub. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing well. Barbecue, nice. GG's, Windows.
Is this easy mode?
Buddy, hello, welcome in. Yes, yes, 32 chunks, shaders, and 5 tabs open. It's the life. It's the life. It makes things a little bit easier. Is doubling sound again? Huh? No way. Is it doubling sound again? Glorious.
Is this easy mode?
It is. It's that one. Yeah, I think I got it. Don't waste your points. Here, we'll try this one. Nope. I can't do that one because somebody already did that one. Here we go. I have infinite points. That should have only been one. That should have been one. Hopefully. I think that's what it was. I added that one. I need to remove this one. Sound like just one? You watch now, you won't hear game sounds. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Holy. Yeah, now you're not hearing game sounds, are you? What in the world? Why, oh, why? Not hearing the game? Yeah. It's Firebot. But if it goes to music, why is it going to there?
Is this easy mode?
Yeah, so that's sound alerts. Why is it going there, though? Is that sound alerts? Chain reward. Yeah, it is sound alerts. System. That did too. I don't know why it's doing that though. It's kind of wild. Kind of wild. What? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. You watch Hall of Fame? Get ready because it's probably totally scuffed. Have fun. That was it. Hey, Bakers, how's it going? Welcome in. How's your day? Okay, so I don't know. I don't know how to fix that. What is this? This is on device system. Maybe that won't work that way? I don't know. Maybe it will. Let's see.
Is this easy mode?
Was that only one? Was it only one? Still not quite used to not having this handsome mug looking all day. Oh, no. Thank you. It was still two? All right. It shouldn't be going there, though. That's the thing. I don't know why. Which one was it going to? I know you guys don't know. You can't see it.
Is this easy mode?
Just going to sound alerts and the game. Why is it going to the game sound? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why it's doing that. Gotta go. Been a great time. Well, that's 16 minutes. Bye. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for hanging out. I don't know why it's doing that, guys. I have no idea. I thought we had it fixed yesterday, and I don't know what happened. Thank you for the hydrate. Oh my goodness. Wow. That was really loud. Spotify is muted. Sally, how you doing? Welcome in.
GG!
What a surprise to see you, my recommended. Twitch knows it stalks. It's that milk taken straight from the source. Could you swim in it? So many questions. It's the milkiest milk there is. It's the milkiest milk there is. How you doing? How was work? It was okay. Work was work. It's not the greatest. It's not the worst. It's just work. It's fine. Okay, so if I mute that one. If I mute that one, will you still hear this? Hold on.
Is this easy mode?
All right, was that one or two? I feel like that was one. Happy, how's it going? Only one, woo! Okay, everything else is probably scuffed. Raibu, thank you. Thank you, Kat. Thank you, Marcus. Fulmers, thank you so much. I know you're just. I can always count on Fulmers. I can always count on Fulmers. Is it on? I don't know. Probably not. It's probably not on, actually. It's probably 100% off. Yeah. Everything's so scuffed. It's fine. It's fine. We need to find a corn flower for Canadian Gin. Redeem this yesterday. Oh. Thank you for the What? Did you redeem that twice or is that scuffed? I can never tell with the gas. The gas always seemed to come in rapid fire succession. So I never know. Yeah, maybe, maybe not. Yeah, I never know. I can never tell. It's fine. Thank you for the support. GG's work. It works. It works. It all works. It all works.
You boys want some milk?
Slilicane, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome in. Loopy, I got you your red parrot's head that you requested. Thank you for support. Need milk. Need some milk. I got you your red parrot's head that you requested, Loopy. It's all right. I got it for you. I got it. All right, yeah. Let's go. Wow! What do you mean, wow? It's to remind us. Lest we forget all the time spent trying to get a gray parrot in this world. Ugh. Lest we forget. No. We don't want those kind of parrots. They're a bad influence. Basically, they're a bad influence. We don't like them. It's fine. We should probably fix our elytra while we're here. We do a little trading. I hope they can trade. Maybe they'll be able to trade. I don't know. Maybe they can. Like I said, I wasn't planning on doing a super long stream today. But I did want to stop in. I wanted to go live. I wanted to hang out. I wanted to say hi to you guys. Oh, you guys were really loud. Because I miss you. I miss you guys. I miss hanging out all day, every day. Not super long, 12-hour stream. Man, I wish. Bulmers, honestly, that's what I want to do. 12-hour stream is what I want to do. Oh, someone asked how long my world was. 7,964 days. Is that a lot? I don't even know. I don't know if that's long or not. It's how long my world is. But I have the intention to make this my forever world, so that literally means nothing. Like, for a world that I want to have for infinite amount of time, that's just getting started. You know what I mean? They're fun, yes. Don't we know people that do that every single time? I know. Loopy does. The least we'll take is 10. Yeah, I know. I want. My hardcore world has turned into the main world, and survival is the side world. Oh! Cat is now a hardcore main. Whoa! Nice GGs. I'm not a hardcore Minecraft main. I mean, we should probably sleep. We have Hardcore Fridays. We might extend Hardcore Fridays to like other days. You know what I mean? I don't know though. Edsa, hello, how you doing? Welcome in. Frog, hello, how's it going? How's your day? What have you missed? Oh, we were talking about how you like to do 12-hour streams. I don't see myself as a hardcore main person either. I mean, if that's the one you play all the time, you're a hardcore main. I'm doing good. I'm a little sleepy, but I'm doing okay. Doing good. Hardcore Minecraft is a waste of time. You get invested in the builds with a pinch of adrenaline just to lose it all to some bed sneaking creeper. I mean, it's the challenge, right? That's the challenge. Like, how many cool things can you build that are big in, on one life, right? It's just that extra bit of a challenge. Followers, thank you for the support. Ah! It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Tadpole! Loopy! Whoopy! Yeah, the cool thing about Minecraft is you play it however you want. There's no wrong way. If it's not for you, like, it's... I'd like the challenge, but it's not like I have to play hardcore Minecraft, you know? Does that make sense? I do like the challenge. But if I don't play it, it's like, okay. I am enjoying it, though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm having fun learning the things. It wouldn't be a challenge, not for the mysterious ways that Minecraft flexes screw you over, like chunk loading, not being fast enough, face planting on... Yeah, we have to take that into account. Like, all those things, all the lag, all the little hiccups, you have to plan for them. You have to watch for them. I mean, I've seen hardcore worlds lost to lag to just a glitch. I mean, it's happened. You just got to do your best to plan for it. Some of the ones I used to watch, they know it's going to end, and they still like it. They're going in accepting the fact that one day it's going to end. They just want to see how far they can get, what they can build before that time comes. Good alert, Sally. Thanks for being here. Appreciate it. I would need to make a different challenge than that. I don't want to just lose a world that I build a ton of amazing things in. Right, like I said, it's definitely not forever. It wasn't for me when I first started, but since I started playing hardcore, I was like, this is kind of fun. Not gonna lie, it's kind of fun. You don't have that chunk loading issue now? Yeah, that's true. Beefy PC. Sezen, hello, how you doing? Welcome in. How's your day? And you can also revive the world of survival if you don't want to lose everything, and it's fun for me because there is that. Yes, there is a bit of a risk, exactly. G is crazy fast at his hardcore world, and he has no... Right. Like I said, there are some people that are just amazingly good at it. Absolutely cracked. I just like to have fun. Some people are crazy good. We're getting better, because when I first started playing on Java, there's no way I would have been able to do a hardcore. I came from Xbox. Things were different. There was just no way. We're doing decent now. You know, we're doing all right. Oh, well, I imagine you to be more of a savage, but you're more of a teddy bear. Yeah. I'm just a gremlin in Small's chat, that's all. I'm just a gremlin for Small. How big is the hole going to be? It's that big. And then once this bit's done, the big part's over with, and I'm going to take this bit out. I'll shade this out as well just to make it look a little even. About that big. We're just going to hang a warden over it. Small cats redeemed name of the warden. So we're going to get a warden in a cage and dangle it over this. It'll be cool. Name a dog Loopy. You got it. Left you a gift in Discord. Oh. Wrong button. Jelly beans. Pickle flavored jelly beans. Hard pass. Ugh. Back to big holes and dangly bits. It's true. Big hole need to patch it. Someone may fall in. Yep. There's no safety squad around here. This is the land of OSHA violations. A lads girl, that's a hard pass for me. Pickled flavored jelly beans? Absolutely not. Sorry. If that's your flavor, GG's, not, that's a hard pass for me.
I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name it!
Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, hogs, dogs, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbits.
Craig, how you doing? Thank you for the beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. How you doing? How you doing? Elkhorn, hello, welcome in. Pug, hello, how's it going? How's everybody doing? What did you want it named? Loopy, underscore, all the underscores. Oh my goodness. Is that what you wanted, Fulmers? Feel the same, but you know emotions all over. I got you, I got you. Small you and I. Like that. Hugs for Pug. Yes? Okay. Can you breed these guys with cooked food? I don't even know. There you go, Fulmers. Thank you. Loopy lives here now.
Have a dollar.
Have a dollar. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Have a dollar. Easy peasy.
Phone is gifted Slilicane a subscription. Phone is gifted 3 months of tier 1 to Slilicane. They gifted 106 months in the chat.
It's overlapped? I didn't hear it overlapped. Is that scuffed too? Oh well, it lives here that way. Hey, look, it only played once this time. Remember last time it played twice? Remember? Fulmers, thank you for gifting a sub out. Thank you so much. Slilicane, enjoy your custom sub badge. Your ad free viewing.
Krigrak gifted Darthrogue77 a subscription. Krigrak gifted a tier 1 sub to Darth.
But most of all, your Winston emotes. Why is that busted? I was so wrong, Craig. Thank you for getting us up to Darth Rogue as well. Ah!
Slilicane gifted Mama Strudel a subscription.
Thank you for gifting a sub to Mama Strudel. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Why the heck not? I appreciate it. Darth Rogue, hello. You guys, if you were...
You boys want some milk?
Stones, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. If you were gifted a sub, enjoy your custom sub badge and free viewing. But best of all, your Winston emotes. Thank you guys so much. All right. Now we're going to start removing some more of this. Now we're just going to relax. Well, Frog Evolution is... yeah, this is our hype train hat. So if a hype train is triggered, hat goes on. If...
Foma's gifted says in a subscription. Foma's gifted 3 months. Says N. They've gifted 109 months in the channel.
Bummers, thank you for gifting a sub to Sezen. Sezen, enjoy your custom sub badge and free viewing. But best of all, the Winston emotes. Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that. I hate it. I actually hate it, and I don't know how to fix it. So I have to pull this off of my... I have to pull the game. It has to come off a system, right? Because that's why it's double playing. So this has to go somewhere other than system. Maybe sample. Maybe you can go to sample and it won't do it. I don't know. We'll try that. I don't know. But Fomers, thank you for gifting another sub to the community. So what'll happen if you don't know? Frog hat goes on when we get a hype train, when it's triggered. If the hype train completes a level 5, hype train hat stays on the entire stream. That's the deal. And you guys are amazing. We have worn this hat a lot. This is actually our second one. The other one, I squozed the ball too hard and it popped. I was just excited. Thank you for the 100 bits. We have to be nice to Foamers. Wait. Why is this coming through my mic? Silverfish, thank you for the hydrate. Hello. What? Okay, it happens. All guys eventually give it 20 minutes to drink some OJ and eat a banana. Our game sounds double for you guys. Daddy Bones, thank you for gifting 5 subs to the community. Dang. And everywhere, Jay Fortnite Gamer, Mazzy, Frog, Elkhorn getting subs. Thank you so much, Daddy Bones. Dang. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. How have you been, Daddy Bones? Thank you for 5 gifted. 5 gifted. Why are my sounds doubled? Everything is so scuffed right now. Everything's so scuffed, Daddy Bones. Everything. Easy mode is broken. What do you mean it's broken? Doing well, going through my own technical difficulties. Everything was fine, Daddy Bones, until Windows updated. Windows updated and everything is absolutely busted. I don't understand what is going on with this. No, everything is so crazy. Yeah, for some reason the mic is outputting mute sound. No. Wow. Weird, absolutely wild. I don't even know how to fix all that. Tech with Bork, yeah. You have Mac problems? Yeah, I don't even know what happened is the thing. You know what I mean? Like, what even happened to this thing is kind of nuts. Very weird. You take a screenshot? No, I didn't, Pug. I was too tired. I didn't even think about it. I should have. I definitely should have, but I did not. That would have been the smart thing for me to do. Definitely would have been a smart thing to do. It's because this is going through the system now. It's weird. I don't know. Yeah, you should, because I don't know what's going on. I have no idea why the game is getting picked up through my mic. It's so wild. I was not wrong. Look what I got. Yes. Didn't drop it? Yeah, I don't know. That should have got in there. I don't know why it did not. Thank you for the 100 bits, though, Craig. I appreciate it. Woohoo! Such a high level of broken. It's so busted. So busted. Thank you guys for the level 4 hype train. 13 gift subs. 500 bits. Dang. Is the cords loose in the back? If the cords were loose, it wouldn't work at all. Nothing would work, is the thing. I don't know why the mic is... Game sound should not be coming through the mic. Like, there's just no way. That just makes no sense whatsoever. Like, the mic should only be picking up what I'm saying and displaying that. And it's doing other things? I don't even know what... Like, what? I mean, I can just do that, I guess. And it still does it. That's the thing. I don't know why. If I do default. Yeah, it still does it. I don't know. That's really weird. Really, really weird. Are you witness what new way Tapple ended up finding to break his stream today? Wow. Wow. But it's, I don't understand. It's not, I didn't do anything is the thing. You know what I mean? Like, I didn't change nothing. So I don't understand why it's messed up. Maybe you need to drain the fluids and change the filter, right? Windows 10, Pug. Windows 10. Very weird. But it's not. That's the thing. It's really not. I don't even know. Yeah, Stardust, trying to figure out why it's doubled. I don't know why it's the sound's going through my mic. It shouldn't be going through my mic. I don't know why. I have no idea. That makes no sense whatsoever why the game sound should be going through my mic. At all. Like, literally zero. Ooh. Woo! It only played once. Yeah, so those sounds are good. Okay, the firebox sounds are good. But what the problem is the game sounds are doubled, and I don't know why. I don't understand why the game sounds are doubled. They shouldn't be doubled. Thanks, Craig. Appreciate. Yeah, I don't know how to fix it. Is the problem? Did that fix it? No. Nope. Didn't play for you at all, but it played twice? It didn't play at all? What? Really? It's just that, like, see, it's not doubled for me, though. Like, I'm not hearing it doubled. You guys are, though. And I don't know why is the thing. You shouldn't be hearing it doubled, but you are. I don't know why things are going through my mic. That's the thing. Yeah, you know what I mean? Not a for me slash cry. You didn't get that at all? You should have got that because I see it coming out. I don't know. I don't know what's wrong, guys. I honestly don't know. I don't get it. Unless it's this. Did you hear that one? Stop playing the ones for 10 bits. Do a free one. Stop doing those. Okay, now it's coming through three things now? I don't, now it's coming through three different things. One Enderman. All right. Was that one or two? I don't even know. Two. Nice. Was that one or two? Two. Yeah, I don't know, guys. I don't know. One gas? Yeah. I'm getting mixed signals here. I don't know. Everything's broken. I don't know. I'm probably just going to... I don't know. I don't even know what to do anymore. I'm going to have to just... go. How can you go live without going live to test all this? Is the thing, like... I don't even know. It's so messed up right now. It's ridiculous. Wow. Might have been two. I wasn't expecting it. For things, don't panic. No, I mean, I'm not really panicked. I'm more disgusted than panicked. You know what I mean? I'm more just tired of dealing with sound things. Like, you have them set and they're like literally locked in and they still just get changed when Windows does an update. That's actually ridiculous. You can, instead of going live. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's a whole different. I don't even know. I'll have to go through and figure out all this again. And I don't even know how to do all this. Okay, so you're hearing music, right? You got music coming through. Loopy's microwave radiation, probably. Probably is Loopy. You can hear music. All right. All right, so we got music. Music, check. I'm going to do this. Reset. Can you hear music now? I'm going to say no. You can hear music right now. Flips, how's it going? Yes, I am. You can still hear music. No, OBS is telling me. Oh no, you are. So it's going through desktop audio for some reason. All right, so desktop audio is set to what? System. All right, so I want my Spotify output to go through music. So that should go through there. There it is. And for some reason, my mic is picking up my game, and I don't know why. It was lower. Yeah, because it was going to a different place. So it should be back now. Right now, it should be back. Thanks for the wow. Wow, came across great. One duct tape. GG! 30K in the way to Hall of Fame. Nice. GG's. What I don't understand is why my mic is picking up my game sounds. And I don't know why. It never did that before. Ever. It never, ever did that before. Do 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 Like, never did that before. I don't know what the deal is with that. Very weird. It's been a good day. The wife and daughter home. We just finished dinner. Now there's school stuff. Oh, nice. Nice. Sounds like a good day. Kiyomi, hello. Welcome into the Scuff Sound stream. How you doing? How are you doing? I hope we're doing well. I hope your day is going so well. I do not understand this at all. Is this what it is? I've been doing nothing all day. That's a good day. That's a good day, Kumi. GGs. I love hearing that. So tough. Why is it that? That's not right. So what? Choose your input. Is this why? Okay, is it? You should have heard that once. Crack, thank you for the support. That was once, right? I can feel Loopy yells at me, telling me very kindly that I need to go to bed. You need to go to bed. Bombers, go to bed. It's still doing it, though. I don't understand. Go to bed. Go to bed. Yeah, I don't know.
But a scratch.
What in the world? That's going to the sample. That's why, because it's going to the sample. So if I send it through the system, does it still do it? It's not even coming through here now. What? So that means this needs to... Okay, you should only hear game sounds once now. Doubled and delayed. Okay, so the bits are doubled and delayed now. If I mute that, can you do like a...
GG!
How is that? Was that a single? You hear double anymore. Is that just... Crack, you're not helping. You're playing the alert. You're not helping. Oh, man. So bad. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it was one. Maybe it was three. It is what it is. We did nothing for an hour. We... Toxic. Bro. Misty, hello. How you doing? I'm going to go make some queso then. Thanks for being here, Craig. Enjoy your queso. How's your day going, Misty? Hopefully better than mine. I don't know if I fixed everything or not. I have no idea. I have no idea. Arrested the poor Enderman. Listen, it's not my fault. The Enderman got in my way. They started all this. I'm going to throw in some sweet and hot jalapenos because I can. You doing okay? I'm EP from work, and then this Windows updated the other day, and it is just giving me nothing but problems trying to get it back to where it was. I had everything set so nice, and it's just hot garbage now, and it makes me so sad that I don't know. I can't figure it out. I literally can't figure out what is going on with this. And it's super loud now. Yeah, I just can't get it to calm down. I think I got it, and then we stream for a while, and then we come back, and it's all messed up again, so I don't even know. I'm probably going to have to, like, pull up tutorials or something and redo all my stuff. I can't even remember how I did it the last time is the thing. I mean, I'll figure it out eventually. In the meantime, it's very much irritating. I don't understand why Microsoft has to, like, completely reset all your stuff. Like, why can't it just leave it alone? Like, why does it have to reset everything to default? Instead of, like, even OBS gets messed up. I don't understand, like, programming and all that stuff, but that makes no sense to me whatsoever. Thanks, Craig. But yeah, I don't know. I'm not a computer guy. I just want to play Minecraft. And they're like, how about if we update your things? Would it really be irritating enough if it didn't reset and break everything? Yeah, like, stop. Like, stop. Like, there's no... I'm sure there's a reason that I don't know what it is, but why does it have to set everything... And I'm not the only person that this happens to, you know? You hear people complain about it all the time. Like, I don't want to do the update. It messes all my things up. It's actually ridiculous. We'll figure it out. Very much not happy, though. I'm blaming Silverfish, basically. Basically, we're blaming Silverfish. Why? Because we can. But we love you if you do meowder cats and harass Silverfish. I'm not meowdering cats. I am harassing Silverfish. Oh. Thank you for the alert, Craig. Appreciate it. You gotta get ready for your night. Raibu, thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you for your help. So many problems. Thank you so much. Yeah. We're scuffed. We live in scuffed. So that's the question. Do we stream again until this is fixed? And I don't know when I'll give it fixed. Is the thing to go through all that? I might have a screenshot somewhere of my settings, but I don't think I do. I might. Heard a song in a commercial before a long time ago. This is from Kill Bill, but I'm sure it was from a commercial as well. I can't believe it. All I ever do is hydrate Tadpole and share helpful information. And he's so toxic in return. I'm not toxic. Thank you for the hydrate, Silverfish. I appreciate it. Thank you. Fishy is good. Sus. I don't know. Should I believe that? I don't know. Maybe I should believe that. You concur. Silverfish, what did you do today? I didn't do much. I learned a little bit of stuff. That was about it. Gray Knight, hello. Welcome in. This is a debug. Holds. Yes, 91% chaos. Everything's broken, Black Clan. Gray Knight. How you doing? Everything's broken. Every time I think I have it fixed, it's not. It's not fixed. And I gotta start over. Is the game? It is. It's still picking up. No, it's not. You guys hear game sounds. And I know I just wasted the whole thing in rockets. It's fine. Okay. So I can get rid of that one. We can get rid of that one because we ain't using that one. Why is your stuff? I don't know. I thought it was fixed. Small, how you doing? Welcome in. I hope you had a good day. I thought it was fixed. And then all of a sudden it's like, how about no? Like, how about we don't let that get fixed? I don't know. Like, my mic is picking up my game sounds. Not now. It was. I don't know why it was picking up game sounds. Weird. Weird. I just heard every rocket go. Yeah. Game sounds are coming through fine now. All right. I don't know if we got it. Every time I think we got it, it's not. It's not it. I hope you had a good day, Small. Like this, so the sound was coming through where it was supposed to come through, but my mic was picking it up as well. It wasn't doing that yesterday, but it was doing it today. Why is it doing it today? I didn't update anything. I didn't change anything. Ah! I'm learning so many things at work. I just want to play Minecraft. Well, you know what? What's my chaos level? That's the question, right? What's my chaos level? 50 what? 56? I don't know. That seems kind of low. I kind of feel like an After Dark stream coming on very quickly right now. From all the fun we've been having recently. Loopy's 95% chaos. After Dark Stream, yes. All the After Dark stuff. With whoppers at Loopy. I mean, it's already dark. You just need to level the content. Kel, how you doing? How's it going? How was your day? Kel, Loopy's trying to get me to swear. Whoppers or Maltesers? I don't know what a Malteser is. I know what a Whopper is. I used to like Whoppers. The last couple times I've had a Whopper, I haven't been impressed. My day just started. Just woke up. How was your evening, Kel? Did you get good sleeps? Did you get good sleeps? Hard word. You should. On your side. Both. Oh, see, I was thinking. I thought you were talking about Whoppers from Burger King. When somebody says Whoppers, I think of Burger King burgers. I do not immediately think of the candy. I've always been that way.
Do, 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 do,
Goodish, a little restless. It's a bit on the warm side. Ah, I see, I see. Is it getting close to cooling off for you, Kel? Like, is it starting to get close to that time of year where it's going to cool off a little bit now? And it's not going to be super hot? Or do you still have a ways to go? Candy's better. I like burgers, man. Like, if you're going to put some candy in front of me and a burger, I'm going to take the burger every time. I'm not even going to think about it. I'm telling you right now, I'm taking that burger. I'm not a candy fan. Boom. Yeah. Pickled jelly beans are going in the trash. No way. Ew. They're actually good. Well, more for you. If I'm around and there's some pickle flavored jelly beans, more for you. GG's. I will not. I will try a lot of things. I will not try pickle flavored jelly beans. For one, I don't like jelly beans all that much. And two, I do not like pickle flavored things. I like the flavor that pickle adds to certain recipes, dishes, however you want to put it. I do not like the taste of pickles. I thought that was loopy. It's fine, it's fine. The best thing about pickles is drinking the juice. Oh, that makes me cringe. Craig, that makes me like, oh, that is so bad. No, absolutely not. Cursed. That is cursed. You can see your face. I have no idea, but I hope so. Forecast is 92 today. Dang, 90 tomorrow. You're quite over the hot weather. I believe it. Technically, here in the States, Cal, we have at least another solid month of cold weather. And it's not even cold. It's like 50 today. It was 50 degrees today. It should literally be like 20 for the high. Like at the highest, it should be like 20, 50 degrees. And we should have like the rest of this month and pretty much not all of March, but like half of March should be like half and half. And it should typically start getting into the 50s like mid-March, May, if you're lucky. But now it's like, what? It's bananas, I tell you. Bananas. Craig, yes? No. Thought that was loopy, right, Silverfish? Absolutely cursed. You're not allowed to drink pickle juice. That's totally banned. 100% illegal. My daughter would do that. My oldest. Olives. She did that with pickles and olives. Like, she would eat every olive and then drink the juice. Ugh. Ugh. Your waffles are gone. My daughters all are awesome. Yeah. I could not eat that. Ugh. No way. Like, well, how do you feel? I feel fine. All right. As long as you're not getting making yourself sick doing it, I don't. It's fine with me. Take a lot. That's fine. We got it. We did the thing. And I guess you have about the same amount of time of hot weather too. This summer's been weird, stinking hot days here and there, and then patches where it's cool enough for me to wear a hoodie. That's wild. It's kind of how this winter's been. And honestly, last summer was really, like, we had like a week, I think, of hot weather. Which, I mean, it was hot, but usually we have a month of hot weather. I don't know. It's really wild. Weather makes you so confused, right? You're meh. Yeah. No, I believe it. It's actually very difficult to get your wrap your head around what's going on sometimes. All right, buddy. I don't want to look at you, so don't look at me. Jix, hello. How you doing? Ever do custom maps? I do not. That is above my pay grade, unfortunately. Mostly I just play survival Minecraft. What? Oh, well, that has to be on for it to work. Thank you for the hydrate. You had one? Oh, nice. Boom, 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 boom. But if you're doing business inquiries, that's what the email's for. Underneath stream, and it even says for business inquiries. Live on stream is probably not the best way. First try. Yes, we're so good at this game. But the email probably got messed up in the great update of 2024 as well. Nothing works. Oh, it's fine. Should I tell you what else I drink besides pickle juice, or should I just stop now? No, you can say it. I mean, Greg, if you like it, then yeah, it's your flavor. I'm telling you right now, there's no way I'm drinking that. Is pickle juice cursed? I mean, then yes, pickle juice is cursed. 100%. No printer. Oh, just the thought of drinking pickle juice gives me the heebie-jeebies. But I can't do vinegar either. So like a lot of people will put vinegar on their fries where I live. I don't know if that's a worldwide thing or just local. I have no idea. But I tried it, just ruined the fries. Well, we can throw those in the garbage. That tastes like trash. And if I wanted to eat something that tasted like battery acid, I would have just gone out and licked the battery cables. That's so disgusting. Sorry. If you like it, sorry. Not a fan. I know a lot of people by me love it. I'm like, ugh. My mom would put malt vinegar on fish. Yeah, malt vinegar. They put that on fries around here. Did you do that when you were a kid? Eat vinegar? No, I tried it and I didn't like it. Guess we can't be friends anymore. Like vinegar on my fries. Yeah, I know some people love it. A lot of my friends love it. I cannot. I had to get my own. Like there was a place by me. It was like just a local in-town place. And they sold like really good handmade fries. And like they had, I think it was a hot dog place. It was really good. And we'd walk up there and all my friends would all put the malt vinegar on their fries. And I was like, oh, I wonder if that tastes any good. Because I mean, I love French fries. They're delicious. And I put that on there and I was so mad because I couldn't eat it. It was so bad. My football coach in high school swore by pickle juice. He said that midday we should drink a bottle. We had training in the summer. So when I was a kid, we had a room in the basement as a tornado shelter, and we put all of our canned vegetables in there too. But my parents would drink the water juice left over from the canned stuff like beets, sweet corn, etc. So beet juice is supposed to be really, really, really good for you. I don't know what it tastes like. I have no idea. But beet juice is supposed to be really good for you. I don't know if it means you squeeze the beets and get the juice, or if it's the leftover canning juice is the same, Craig. But, like, beet juice is good. So every year we had, like, 5 to 100 mason jars of stuff, and we would all drink the leftover juice. But I guess that's not a thing most people do. No, probably not. I mean, if you can stuff, it might be. If you had that set up, it might be normal. I, of course, ate Vegemite, but on fries, no. I never had Vegemite, ever. I've been told that I don't want to eat it. So I would drink canned corn and drink the juice. I would do that with canned tuna as long as it is the spring water stuff. Craig. Why? I mean, if I was drinking that stuff when I was a kid like you were, I probably would do the same thing. Not to be like 100% honest, but like me, there's no way. The canned tuna, Craig, I literally rinse it out. I dump that juice down the drain and I rinse it out. Well, one of my daughters, do you guys know what do you guys know what Vienna sausages are? Yeah, definitely. Ugh. You know how they're in the can, right? You open the can and most people rinse them off, right? And you get the syrup and all that stuff off of them. My daughter would get mad at me if I rinsed them off. And the little gel. Yeah. She would get mad if I rinsed them off. Oh, I was like, here, I can't. I was like, ugh. Oh, yeah. I was like, here, let me rinse it off for you. No. Love you, kid. Here you go. Your parrot before Tapo, we used to feed him that? Really? I did not know that. It's good, but be wary of my fellow Aussies that will tell you to spread Vegemite on really thick. It's a common prank aimed at tourists. It's best to spread it thin, but it is an acquired taste, so I wouldn't be surprised if you don't like it even after trying it at least once. Yes. Talk about toxic. Pranks. Pranks. Imagine pranks. Use weird, strange, umbrella white cocktail. What? Cockatiel? Oh. I mean, this is not right at all. That's not even close to being the right way. Jeez. Unreal. But yeah, she loved it that way. I was like, oof. Okay. Everyone has their own flavor. I don't know anymore, Chapel. Words are hard lately. No, I got you. I know what you're meaning. I know. Okay, also, I have food allergies, mostly mild. I grew up without milk. Soy milk in the 80s was Tapo level of toxic. Yeah. Yep. In the 80s? Yes, it was very... So I grew up trying other liquids and cereals so I could eat cereal like a normal kid. OG was terrible. Yes, I ended up just eating cereal with water. I would have opted for cereal with water as well. There's no way. OJ and cereal? Oh. I've tried it, but I want some corn drink, warm and with pieces of corn in it. I do not want that, not even a little bit, just in case anybody's wondering. I do not put that on my throne. I do not want that. Not even a little bit do I want that. Ooh. It's pretty good, not kidding. I mean, if it's a legit thing, I'll definitely try it once, but I'm going in begrudgingly with an open mind on that one. Are you kidding? You're not. Oh, everything's gone. Oh, nice. It's a bit thick. Well, thick is in, isn't it? Everyone likes thick, right? I'm hearing, why is our body so confusing and drinking some stuff like I feel it's just like, yeah, oof. Atoll or a load in a cup. Atoll. I got you. Melly! Ah! How you doing, Melly? Welcome in. How's your day? I hope you had a fantastic day, Melly. I lost my thing. I didn't want to lose my thing. I lost my thing. Day was good. Had a lot of fun doing a daytime stream. I saw that, Melly. Amazing. I'm so happy that you got a daytime stream in. I was at, was it, where was I? I was at work. I can't remember if I was at lunch or break. I was like, oh, jealous. I'm jealous. I love it. I love it. Did you have a fun stream? Is that? No. I lost it. It's fine. Fish and chips with vinegar. Ugh. This was common with fries when you lived in Buffalo, but they would often use white vinegar instead. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. Have you ever had spinach with vinegar on it? No. No. You tried them in London? I probably would try them in London. Like, however they're eating there. But I know I wouldn't like... I don't like vinegar. I tried. I don't like it. Maybe I will. I like it because I get to connect with people I wouldn't normally get a chance to because of schedules. Yes, it is so nice. Because you're... like, when your normal stream schedule is evening, and then you get to stream during the day or in the morning, it's like, heck yeah. Or vice versa. If like... I get it. I totally get it. It is so much fun. We're out of pistons again. Imagine. Time stones be derpy. I know. Why can't they just be the way we want them to be? Why do they gotta be all silly? My wife does cabbage with vinegar, but recently found pickle juice is a little better than little. Ugh. I cannot. Like, I would, if somebody didn't tell me, I would probably, I don't even know if I would try it because I can smell it cooking because I know what it smells like and I know I don't like it. I would want to try it though. The best I can do is I would want to try it. I just don't know if I would be able to try it. I just don't know. That's all her thing. Yeah, I mean, I want to try new things all the time, and I don't want to be like hard no, there's no way I can do that type of thing, you know, because then you miss out, you know, you miss out on something that maybe you would have enjoyed. Maybe it's something that you would thoroughly enjoy doing the thing, but because you were scared to try it, you don't know. You have no idea. You just have this in your mind, like, no, that's no good. At least I do. This is me. So I miss out. And I've been trying to not have those preconceptions of, oh, this is bad. I can't do that. No, it's all right. We do many salads with vinegar culturally. Really interesting. I didn't know that. This portal is really loud to me. Is it loud to you guys? Is that ambient? Happy to be here. Maybe. I've had cabbage on a burger instead of lettuce. It was surprisingly good. I don't think I've ever had that. I do like German-style potato salad. Entire family is German immigrants, but most people here do Potato salad with mayo. Yeah, that's what we always have. What is German style potato salad? I have no idea. Let me guess, vinegar. It's with mustard and warm. Hey, Liz, how's it going? So I've had potato salad with both, like mayo and mustard in the same thing. I have had hot and cold, but the mayo stuff is almost only cold here. I like the mayo stuff warm. Not gonna lie, I think it tastes better warm, like fresh warm, not like, hey, let's leave this in the sun for a day and eat it. Not like that. But like if it's fresh and it's warm, instead of putting it in the refrigerator to cool it off, I'd rather have it warm. All right, so there's 7 redstone there. And a whole bunch here. I don't have a pickaxe. Gold is yummy. It is, but I would rather have it warm. But I would rather have pop that's flat. So I'm weird. I know it, and I don't care. Day old warm tater salad. Yeah, not that. fresh warm. There's a place in Dallas that offers German potato salad warm. Was not prepared for that. I like potato salad cold. A lot of people do. What's your position on sauerkraut? Not a huge fan. Majority of my life, not a huge fan. I have come around. I can't eat it by itself. I can eat it with like mixed in other things. But like if you just give me a bowl of sauerkraut, I won't be able to eat it. For a long time, I absolutely refused, would not touch it at all. But now having said that, I probably have never had really, really good sauerkraut either. Small cats, how you doing? Hi. How's your day going, Small? Dang, did you mean? I did. Actually, I did. I miss you a lot. Quiet, you guys. Quiet. Small is always so chill upon. Yes, very relaxed. Very laid back. Calm, collected, composed. Reserved, even. Reserved, yes. Look. Yes, the redstone box is right over in this area here. Of course, it's right here. Oh, what is this? Dark oak. That's why we love exactly. Exactly. Ow. keeps that on me, but oh well. It's fine. So does anyone eat sardines? My grandparents did, but I don't know of a single person who does anymore. I would only get plain sardines for my cats as an occasional treat. No, I do not eat sardines. Ooh. Kel, thank you for the support. Ginger, hello. How are you doing? I like sardines as long as they're in tomato sauce, not in oil or brine. Oil or brine, you can have them that way too. I didn't know that. You have recently endless? My parents do as a specific food during Holy Week. Oh. Lurking while I hop on the Friends Rest server. Thank you for the lurk, Kel. Thank you very much. Have all the fun. My love. Just a girl. Thinks that I am the one. Not my son. I am the one. The kid is not my son. Old man bedtime. Yes, I'm not far behind you, Endless. Be safe going to bed, Endless. Don't pop a hip or anything. Thanks for stopping in. Appreciate it. Chuck. Well, I mean, you said old man bedtime, so you know. You're tired and grumpy, so may not chat match. Oh, Ginger. I'm sorry you're grumpy. Tuck Endless in the bed. Hugs for Ginger. My sounds are all busted. Oh, it's a day. It must be Tuesday. Oh, it's fine. I am the one. Night Endless, you fell asleep trying to deal with financial stuff and everything is way more complicated than it needs to be. You're telling me, yes, Ginger, I 100% know and agree with that statement. I'm sorry you were dealing with that. Hopefully it gets better. Since MJ, oh wow, I did not know that. Dang, not really sardines, but I ordered anchovies on a pizza once. The entire pizza was soggy. Yep, I think they must have poured the anchovy juice on the pizza too. Never again. I believe that. Yeah, I used to make them with anchovies. The one restaurant I worked at long time ago, when I was really young, and I was like, "Where's your anchovies?" Because that's not one they like went over with you. Like, oh, they're in here. I was not a fan of making the pizzas that had the anchovies on them. Not a fan. Preparing for taxes and, right? Yeah. Technically, I ate a bunch of tacos and then fell asleep. Tacos are good, though. I mean, if you're going to eat something before you go to bed, tacos. Oh, I dropped it. Did I not get it? Whoop. Oh, it's right there. Dang. Hey, yo. I have to prove my identity and address, and my bank will let me send a paper statement. I have to find out why. Haven't even looked at the tax stuff yet. What? That's wild. Thanks, Loopy. Appreciate it. I'm not doing that. That's a hard no all the time. Well, the mod trigger got pulled on, yeah, on that.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rats.
You name
beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, dogs, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, dogs, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rats.
You name.
Anonymous, thank you for the beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Person was on all these streams yesterday. Yeah, I remember seeing them. I was lurking and I remember seeing that person. I'm back. Welcome back. Loopy was waiting. Literally waiting. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Next slash, how you doing? New schedule? Yeah. We got a day job now. Ugh. We had to get a day job. So that's the thing now. So now it's... We're about done, actually, for today. I can only stream to about 9, basically. Nursing Geek, welcome in. Welcome, Raiders. 3%. That's lies, Craig. You're doctoring that. You're doctoring that. There's no way that's real. Nursing Geek, thank you so much for the raid. You guys, if you're not following, click that little heart, top of chat, drop a follow, go say hello. Welcome in. Bonquisha Jones, welcome in. How you doing? Oh, thank you for the raid. Thank you for bringing your people over here. How was stream? How was things? What'd you guys get up to? Look what you found. You found a bucket containing a temple, swimming in milk while exploring vampires' collection of other people's spleens. I mean, that's the only place you're probably going to find a wild tadpole in a bucket, honestly. That's a good find, Ginger. That's a good find. What do you mean? Bug found a crash dummy. Nice. But Nursing Geek, thank you again for the raid. If you need a raid and run, absolutely no worries. We all know how it goes. After stream things and stuff. If you can hang out, I would love to hear about what all you got up to today. And yeah, somebody was asking new schedule. This is the new schedule. So 7 to 9-ish. So like about now is my new schedule. I try to go earlier to start earlier during the week. But just doing the regular, you know, take care of yourself, do the things you need to do after work. Sometimes takes a little longer, sometimes a little less. But yeah, the streams on the weekends will be longer. The streams are in a week now, So is the thing. Maybe smile. I must admit, I'm glad you got a chuckle out of it, Ginger. Was a chill writing stream. Oh, nice. I do need to raid and run, but we'll lurk. Thank you for the lurk. Thank you for the raid. Really appreciate it. Hope you have a great rest of your time zone. Evening, day. Thank you so much. Totally just sitting here jamming a Footloose. Oh, heck yeah. Foot loose? Yes. That's exactly the foot that's loose. That's fine. That's fine. Silverfish has gone and found Ginger's juicy melons whilst exploring the Duke shop and spending some what? Ginger? Are taxes that bad? You had to pawn your juicy melons? What? It has been a day. Why are people talking about Ginger's melons? Right, they were just there. I mean, so ask Silverfish. Silverfish found them. I don't know. Oh. Yeah. This is where you need to be. Let me know. Hey, well, you know what? Spent so much time messing around with the sounds. I thought we'd get done with this today, this little bit. This is all we got. But we did not. We did not. And because we have respect for the other people that live in the house, it is time for us to say farewell for today. had a little bit of a late start too. That kind of took that combined with the sound issues was like, not real fun. Thank you for the support, Fossu. How you doing? Those two things combined was not very good. Grace, hello, how you doing? You are now the gremlin of chaos. Welcome in. I hope you're doing well. It's lovely to see you. Footy, how you doing? Thanks for the stream. Yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Now, how long is it going to take you to get your drops? A while. I'll tell you what, tad drops and coconuts are definitely going to be worth a lot more now with the shorter streams. But he's gone and found Ginger's juicy melons while exploring the deadly nightshade. What the heck? What? Ginger, why are your juicy melons everywhere? Why are they everywhere? You've been lurking, thinking, oh, Grace, thank you for lurking. I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And there's an ad, so now I got to let that run. Because you're streaming less. I know. I'm sorry. I want to stream more. Life. Silverfish, thanks for hanging out today. Appreciate it. I installed melon everywhere, and it seems to be spreading. Look, drained. I am tired, Corbanic. It's like I said, the job's not super physical, but there's a lot to learn. So I'm like thinking and learning all day. It's a lot of stuff to learn. So give me more stream. Loopy, thank you for being here. Thank you for helping. Appreciate it. That makes me sad. I want to live with the sniffers. I know. Just do long streams on the weekend. Well, I'm going to try. We'll see what happens. I cannot promise anything. Life. Still have life. Life still has to be lived, right? We still have to do the normal things. But Kate, thanks for hanging out today. I really appreciate it. Thank Karen. Yeah, I need to get some sleep. I need to get to sleeps. Have a good night. Enjoy your day tomorrow. Daddy Bones, thanks. You too. You as well. And have a good day. And I hope whatever problems you have are remedied soon. And I really enjoyed your video, by the way. If you guys didn't know, Daddy Bones is a YouTuber. Amazing YouTuber. Remember, your first paycheck goes to Loopy for gummy bears. Ah, noted. And Marvin voice, don't talk to me about life, right? I mean, that's true. It's probably is what has to be done, honestly. Gummy bears or jelly babies? I like jelly babies. Those are my favorite. We all know those are the best. Those are the best things out there right now is jelly babies. There is no other candy that's even close to jelly babies. They're just delicious. They're absolutely delicious. We all know this. All right, who should we raid? I have a list of people that I have never rated before, and I think we're going to go to somebody I don't know that I haven't rated before. Silence on? Silence playing Bedrock, though, right? I don't know. Does that matter? I never rated Silent Whisper. I've hung out with Silent before. It's cool. Silent's an amazing content creator as well. Yes, Bug Rock. Bug Rock. Imagine playing Bug Rock. Wanna know? I really wanna know. Screams in Silverfish. All right, we're gonna go see. But I behave. What? You behave. You. All right, we're going to go see someone playing. They're playing hardcore today. Okay, 100 days. Only 100 days. Something that I do not think I've ever rated, but they have definitely rated us in the past. And I like that I get to go on over and check them out. Gagar, thanks for being here. Appreciate it. Hope you have a fantastic evening. We're going to go over and we're going to see Medium Saucepan. It's for mature audiences, so be aware. Everyone, heads up. And they just rated out. So never mind. That didn't work out. That didn't work out. Melly, it didn't work. They just rated. Medium just rated out. Need a target? Yeah, give me a target, Melly. It's not funny. It's not funny, you guys. Railed? Is Railed streaming? Yeah, all right. We'll go see Railed. I don't think I've ever rated Railed either. If I can spell. If I can spell with all the backward things. Haven't popped in to see Sauce in a bit. We're definitely going to have to raid over there, okay? I don't think I've ever raided there. But just raided out when I was... like, our raid was counting down. They raided out. Sure, Ted, you can spell. All right, so we're going to go see Get Railed. I don't think I've ever raided Railed before. I've hung out there before, though. Oh, raid message. Grab a raid message, anyone you want. It doesn't matter. I usually grab the Winston Yippee one on the top there. Or you can throw your own emotes in there. It doesn't matter. Anyone you want. Let's go over, say hello. Railed is great people. Is confirmed. And if Melly says it's a great people, it's, you know it is. So tomorrow, we should be streaming again tomorrow, same time. If I can go earlier, I will go earlier. But I was kind of tired today. So if I feel tired tomorrow, I might postpone it till Thursday just to give everyone a full heads up. But I would love to try to stream tomorrow. We'll see how I feel. Everything's new, so we're still working through all the new stuff. So, but have a great evening. Thank you for being here. I will see you soon. Bye. All my buttons.